New tonight, a ship experiencing problems near the Verrazzano Bridge brings to mind the bridge disaster in Baltimore. The Coast Guard says it got a report Friday night about a ship that lost power in the Kill Van Kull Waterway. The crew got the ship functioning, at least in part. Tugboats helped it to the shore. The ship has since undergone repairs and got the required certification to go back into service.